of people though tonight, Valentine's night, a lot of people will be sat at home, sat watching pornography. The lucky bastards. No, and pornography comes in so many different forms, and I didn't realise until recently that there is an expert in the pornographic area that I think you will know. The wonderful Mr. Alan Bennett has got involved in pornography. I always think with Alan Bennett, he's so warm and cuddly. Do you know, if Alan Bennett hadn't been born, somebody would have knitted him, wouldn't they? There are those people who, when reading the novels of Jane Austen, often find themselves reaching for a tissue. Can't think why, nothing much to wank over in there, is there? And it was then that I realised that what was missing in the world of literature was pornography for posh people. So I decided to write some. And now that's going to be delivered by Patricia Routledge from Keeping Up Appearances. Many women of a certain age, round about 4 o'clock in the afternoon, like to treat themselves to a cup of tea and a biscuit. I, on the other hand, prefer anal sex. Will be your own. And he's a good cook, is the vicar. But even he was surprised by the way I managed to spit roast. Two throbbing cocks, either end, one to the side, ready to garnish. Why some women prefer mayonnaise, I don't know. Right. We've had some.
Oh, it's nice to be back.